Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Assassin's Creed Syndicate. So I just quickly checked because I was wondering about those cargo ships. So we need to escort 10 of them. I have no idea how many I did already. Probably not many. I would guess maybe. Oh, metal, awesome. I would guess maybe 3. Okay, inventory. There's one thing, not inventory. Crafting. Gear, not gear. Upgrades. I want to see what we have in here. Ooh, throwing knife upgrade. Increase the damage. We can craft volcanic bomb. Large pump pouch. That sounds good. And dart. Find a schematic. Okay, so we don't have schematic for that. Smoke bomb. Let's get this one so we can carry more bombs first, and then of course we don't have metal. All right, so I fast travel here. I think we can go and do this one. Bounty hunt. Yeah, I was checking. Basically, we need to the collectibles, so to collect all the flowers, to taste all the beers, collect all the flowers, collect all the royal mail. So that's quite a lot. But like I said, later on I'll just buy maps and do it like that. Okay. So, bounty hunt. Okay, difficult area. Upgrade your gear. My gear is fine. Ooh! Are those three underneath it? Oh man. I don't have that trophy. Are they three? Nice. Boom! Look out below. Perfect. So bring back the target alive. Okay. Okay, there is nobody around him. I don't want to kill him. Damn, he's looking this way. Okay, maybe differently. Why he always turns in my direction? No, what the fuck? Jesus. It was perfect. I think that was deliberate that they put it next to him. Sorry, Mr. Officer. All gone. Okay, let me take it around. I bet they put it there just so you don't knock him out, you just fucking pick up some bullshit cargo.
Take it easy, Linton.
Jeez.
Settle down now.
You here to challenge me then? Unfair to sneak up on someone from behind. That's coward's play.
I'm not here to challenge you. I'm here to escort you to the police.
Whatever for? All I want is a little fun. Nothing like tossing some pub dwellers about, eh?
A couple of victims in the hospital. No harm in that, I suppose.
Yeah, we're not gonna pass through.
Looks like a mess.
That looks like a mess. I should stay clear of.
Okay, I don't know how that work, but...
Complicated. Doesn't have to be. Looks like there's been a killing. Maybe two.
Okay, let's take it around. Whoa.
Keep moving.
Okay, for now. No problems.
That's the way.
Woo! Wow.
Slow down.
Perfect.
Best be going before he's sick in the carriage.
Ooh, so close. For what is it? Self-loading pistol. Nice. Okay, what else is close to us? Locked chest. That might have schematics. So I think sometimes the schematics are in the locked chests. So on the way there, we can grab it. My game was patched as well when I started today, and there was a trick to do the... You need to hijack police car a few times, and there was a trick of doing it. I wonder if they fixed it or not. We'll see later, I guess. So basically, what was the trick? Some people reported that when they just stole one police cart, they were just going on the roof and then like sitting down, hijacking or whatever, and they were getting the trophy. So there you go. Okay, locked chest. Where is it? On the top, I guess so. Just here, perfect. What we have here? Brass knuckles, death knuckles. Okay, so like the whole item, was it? Weapon. Here, level 8, wow. Okay. Okay, bounty hunt. What was it again? I think to bring the target alive, is it? What's up, G-Rock all day? How are you? Doing some side missions here. Where's that chest? Over there. Okay. Oh yeah, kidnap. Again. I don't like those that much, to be honest, kidnapping ones. Shit. What? There is a... Okay. Is it here? Where is it? No. Is it here? Actually, let's go up. Oh yeah, let's go here. Can I do leap of faith from here? I can. Boom. I like the hat. Yeah, I like it as well.
What a disaster. Everyone is worthy these days. What did I go through schooling for if the church was to just welcome everyone?
Jesus, so many around. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Wrong button, my fault. Oh. Shit. Okay, got him. Oh, fuck. Oh, too late. Alright, that's it. No, I didn't. Oh, I can't do it like that, okay. I was wondering where you guys. All right. Let's go. I didn't know you can do it like that. That's actually awesome. Just get him unconscious and that's it. Out of my way. Okay, I need to find a carriage. Okay, can I run? I can. Perfect. Put the target body in a vehicle and take it to your destination. No problem. Sorry, it's just my friend. He drank too much. So I'm just helping him out. Nothing to see here. And what's awesome about this as well, he will not be shouting. You know, like when you take them to the destination, many times they... They shout and then
steady on.
So many people get involved.
Let's go.
Alright, worked. Perfect.
Something out of a nightmare.
Will we get the gun? Oh nice! Self-loading pistol. Let's check it out. Right. Self-loading pistol. Firearms. Okay, we have this one. Ooh. I like it. Okay, definitely equip it and definitely upgrade. How do I upgrade? Upgrade preview. It's just 6,000 pounds and boom. So what we have now, even the quick shot accuracy. Yeah, it's all good. Sweet. Self-loading gun. All right. Oi, 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 oi. Wrong button. Damn it, this one. Yeah, I thought it's just down here. Metal, metal, metal. Metal. 61 metal. Perfect. I think the chests are the best way to get metal quickly, to be honest. Okay, what we have here? Gang stronghold. Ooh, we didn't do one of those for a long time. Cargo hijack. There's a race. I think we need to win one more and finish first to get a trophy as well. So I need to keep that in mind. Alright, Gang Stronghold, perfect. Oh, and locked chest as well in here, perfect. Let's have a look around. See what's up. Okay, free and protect capture rooks. How do I forgot how to whistle.
What's he doing?
No, 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 wrong button, wrong button. It's X, is it? Yes. No. Oh, there are rooks here. So, forgot to shoot first. And shit, needs to be a gun. Jesus, I'm in such a spot! Alright, sorry bro. Sorry I didn't manage to... What is this? Can you go up? Why you? Where is he? Oh, already killed him. Alright, let's try to get the. So, I do this. I didn't hit her. Okay. Shoot me. Shoot me. No, he will kill her. Yeah. They are level 9. I made them too high level. Alright, it's this guy left. Ooh, is that a shooter as well? That would be awesome. Hello, I'm just here. Yo. Shoot me. Okay. We need to do a lot of those. The counter shooting. I I think that's what I'm gonna do from now on. So whenever there is a sniper, I will just stand next to him and try to kill him like that. Metal, 30 metal, sweet. Okay, this one. Is it? What the fuck? Sorry, bro. I pressed the wrong button. Jesus, kill my own. Ugh. That's it. Okay, there is a window here. Go in. Let's see what's inside. Oh, train safe is full. Master Assassin belt. It's for him as well. Master Assassin belt. Better. And stealth, we could upgrade it as well. Secret item. Yeah, let's upgrade for now. Perfect. Alright. Jacob is looking good now. There is another chest over there.
Mr. Fry, good to see you again, sir.
Let's hope for metal. No, silk. But with those two chests, can we? No, wrong. Crafting upgrades. Can we upgrade? We can. No. Those are already upgraded. No, we can't. We need 150 at least. Alrighty. Okay. So let's quickly go for another one. Let's leave those in the middle. And let's go here, pick up that illustration as well. So I think for those side missions, I don't need to do additional tasks anymore. I mean, of course I'm trying to do them, but like trophy wise, I don't need to. We already got trophies for doing additional tasks in those side missions. But we need to do 100% sync on 100% sync on the main mission, of course. Don't trigger alarm, okay. Free children. Okay. Okay, they are just outside. Okay. Okay. Make some problems in here. Can we get that level 10? Shit. Okay. Wow, lost so many. Already killed them? They did. Okay. Don't trigger the alarm. It's a bit problematic. I think if I jump on him, this guy should not see me. Yes, okay. How do I...
I'll find him if he's not here.
Okay, the other guy go.
Where are you going? There he is!
Give me a sec. Alright.
Quiet now. You'll be alright.
3-3.
Thank you, mister.
No problem. Okay, those are inside, I think.
You ain't so bad after all, mister.
Okay. Okay, it's coming. Why there is no button to press to whistle? Okay. So 3 those.
I'm helping you out.
You're very kind.
Okay, so there's only 3 more at the bottom, okay. Who saw me? Trigger alarm as well, sweet.
Talk very much.
Is that a schematic? Legendary Assassin Gauntlet schematic? That, yeah. Nice. There has to be... Okay, one more. Will that give us the schematic? I guess so, because there is only 1-3 left. So yeah, we're definitely gonna do them in the next episode. There's a good amount of chests in here as well that I will want to pick up to get the... try to get the metal. There is a chest somewhere in here. Where's the chest? Here at the top. Okay. So let's open it. 30 metal, perfect. Okay, let's go down. Is there an exit here? Yes. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna quickly pick up this illustration and go actually to the train to pick up the money, because we don't want to leave our safe full. I don't think we need that much money, but it's always better to have money than be in the need. Okay, so I'm just gonna go quickly to the train if I can find it. Oh, there it is. And pick up the money, and we're gonna take a break and continue in the next episode. So I'm gonna fast travel back, and we're gonna do those three side missions. Let's hope that's gonna be enough to get that legendary gauntlet schematic. And yeah, if we have time, a good amount of time, I mean, like after those three, although I don't think so, we would go for main mission. But if not, we're gonna leave main mission for the next episode. I wonder how much money we have in train, so that's why I'm just not stopping this episode yet. Come on. Got them loading screens. We haven't been in the train for a long time. There were those cool side missions with that dude that joined us. I think the one with the gun was the last one, yeah. Nothing else in here. Ooh, although there is something in here. What is it? G? Ah, yeah, it's just the gang upgrades, but I think we did all of them.
You look as though you've been out carousing in the more disreputable districts.
Access souvenirs? Nice. Alright guys, so like I said, we're gonna take a break in here, and I'm gonna fast travel back, and we're gonna do those three last... we won't have time, because after we do those three side missions, we will have to fight the gang leader. So yeah, as always guys, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.